In COMSOL Multiphysics, you can measure geometric quantities for any selected geometric entity in the graphics window, using tools in the Geometry, Mesh, and Post-Processing nodes. For this tutorial, we will focus on the Measuring tool available from the Geometry tab and Geometry node. This operation enables you to obtain information about your geometry that can be helpful when setting up your simulation, such as the volume, area, length, coordinates of a point, the distance between two points, and even the geometric entity number. In this video, we will show you how to measure these geometric properties for any selected geometric entities in the software. So here we have a 2D component, which contains a 2D cross-section of the busbar model geometry. A simple way we can measure the geometry is by using the Measure button. Currently, we have Select Objects toggled on, so the second thing we do is select the geometry. And when we click Measure, the measurements are displayed under the Messages window. So when we choose to measure objects, we obtain the total number of entities for every level of geometry. Let's say we wanted to measure a domain. We choose to select domains, and then let's choose one of the bolts in the bus bar. Of course, we can choose multiple entities if we want to. And again, click Measure. And you can see that when we choose to measure domains, we obtain properties such as the area, perimeter, and the assigned geometric entity number. Keep in mind that when measuring domains, boundaries, edges, and points, the quantities measured for these will depend on the spatial dimension of your component. For this 2D geometry, measuring a domain will give you the area. But if this were a 3D geometry, measuring a domain would give you the volume. For more control over what you are measuring, we can right-click the geometry node and select Measure to open the Measure window. So let's measure some geometric entities of our 3D component now. First, we would choose the type of geometry to measure. Choosing geometry objects enables us to select from any of the objects in our geometry sequence, or choosing finalized geometry enables us to choose from the geometry after form union or form assembly has been performed. An advantage with this option is that you can choose selections. So here you can see we have an explicit selection for the titanium bolts within the bus bar. To choose that, we can select domain, and then from there, we can choose our named selection, and then all of those entities are included, and the measurements are displayed under the measurements section. Now let's say I wanted to measure the inlet boundary of the box. So first, we would choose the type of geometry, which in this case wouldn't matter. We would then specify the geometric entity level, which would be boundary, and we can then select the boundary, and the surface area is displayed under the measurements section. This measurement updates depending on the geometric entity selected or deselected in the graphics window. Now let's say I wanted to measure the perimeter of the inlet boundary. I would change the geometric entity level to edge, use the YZ view, use the select box so I can select all of those edges at once, and the total length is displayed. Now let's say I wanted to measure a single vertex on the inlet boundary of the box. Again, I would change my geometry level to point, and then I can select that single point I'm interested in, and the coordinates are displayed. We can also use the Measure tool to obtain the distance between two points. So in this case, let's measure the distance between the two bolt domains on the top of the bus bar. So again, I can use the select box to select the points, or I can select them individually if I wanted to, and we obtain the distance between them, as well as the distance along each axis. With that, we have showed you how to use the Measure tool in both the Geometry Ribbon tab and the Geometry node. This functionality can be used to obtain the volume, area, length, coordinates, distance, and other properties of any selected geometric entities in COMSOL Multiphysics.